on to focus on that, saying they could walk and chew gum at the same time. It's interesting that when she was asked about putting this to an official formal vote to have the House initiate an impeachment inquiry, that she said it was not necessary by the Constitution. That is true. However, there's also no precedent for what she's doing, moving forward without a vote. In 1974, the vote was 410-4 to launch an impeachment inquiry into Richard Nixon. With that came the full power of the House and the ability for the minority to debate the action and then vote on it. They're not doing this. They're not moving forward. And she noted that there are some Republicans who are very scared if that vote would come to pass. What's the thing that she didn't say is that there are some other Democrats who are equally scared that that vote would happen.
You found the mirror, did you? Shh, don't start that. Bye. Okay, bye. Don't do that. 3:15.
Follow up.
I'm gonna try it with HP next and see if that HP pays off instead of the 4.5% attack. Let go. You can't take your pillow outside. Sweetheart. You can't take the pillow out. Come on. Come on. Move. Alright, that was worse. Okay, so... let's try this. Scarlet. That was even worse. All right. Midget. Scarlet. Scarlet. Sweetie. Come on. Get up. Max. Max. Get over here. Max. I want to get this calibration right on the counts and understand if the my infantry percentage is good or not. Alright, so we're right there. Now, excuse me. Looks like I gotta heal some. Come on, hit help. That's 4.5% attack we're losing, but we're gaining 9.4% HP. It was worse. And it had more mages in it. Notice I don't put the even mage. For those of you who have not seen before, it puts my T11 mages on the left side, which makes them not hit first. They're hit simultaneously because I'm sending angels, but the angels are strong enough, or stronger, so they stand up longer. So if you have weak angels, it doesn't work the same. Have a happy-go-lucky daughter. That was much worse because I added infantry. So we're going to go out with a bang. 25k infantry. Come here, Callie. Scarlet. Come on. Get in there. If that'll work, I might not have enough to fill. Come on, baby. So 1,500. 26,400. So 4,252. All right. There's our full formation. Come here, honey. We'll see if this is a little better. Come on. We got in your mouth. We got in your mouth. Get it out of there. You dummy. Come on. Let's hope for a big bang. How about it? And that was even worse. Alright. So, you guys watched the video through. Damn, I forgot to give Callie your food. Callie. And you see that we need just enough infantry, but not too much. And with T11 angels, they do stand up before I put the other boost on. I was doing better, but before I put the other March boost on, I was doing better with no infantry and just my angels as front line than with infantry and angels. So there is a give and take involved with all of it. So good luck to you. Thanks for watching.